probably. It's probably about time we do this with the voiceover. I actually get a little bit of freedom, hopefully, to do so. Let's see what we can find, though. Let's do a couple missions. I really want to find a workshop.
Church to the responders for their outpost here.
I just wanted to see what it would be like to invite some people.
The responders are on a true mission, you see. Helping folks through thick and thin until the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong.
Okay.
Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked
how. Hold on, this guy?
Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind the dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked.
Kick a ribeye steak.
From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful.
Somebody was showing up on me.
Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
That's a wide view. Oh, there's nothing on him. It says to grab something. Someone's already. Find one of these guys. I'm about to give up. We'll come back later. That's probably what I'm gonna have to do. Oh, that's the main mission? Oh, that's so dumb. Let's see if there's any more in the map that she will. I mean, but this won't count for it. How do you cook a ribeye steak? What am I? It's not even an option for that. No, this is it. Need a... Wow. This is kind of frustrating. No, he's running. There, this should be able to do it. Should be a drop right here. What the heck? Let's try this again. These missions feel kind of pointless, though. There it is, what do you know? Like, this... All this seems kind of pointless to me. A little bit. How what?
What the? What are you doing, dude? What the hell? I'm already almost dead. Leave me the hell alone.
Is this like stuck now or?
That's why I fast traveled here so I wouldn't die.
I think I broke it. I'm clicking all the buttons. Really?
This sleeping thing has got to be one of the worst apps.
That pisses me off, guys. Oh my gosh. I'm just trying to play some Fallout, but I better not make a damn mistake again. Okay, let's see where we're at. And we're about to go exploring after this. If it ever loads me back in. And if I better not have to do that mission again. That was dumb. Better keep all my items and whatnot. I don't even know if I'm gonna try this again. Well, I'll try this if it freezes again. What? What happened last time that I couldn't? I guess we can go to the airport. Swoop over here and do that. That's pretty far away to do some exploring. Maybe that might be one leg, and I didn't know that one was so good. Is this just his base or what? Ooh, I guess I thought I was gonna be more exciting. Oh, there's a door right there. Right? No? You can't get in? Okey-dokey. Onward we go. Yeah, this is pretty bare. I don't really. There's nothing over here. Yes, we need that liquor. Look at this old tinker place. No meds in there? cool stuff. Alright. Upstairs we go.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right,
I'm home. Sorry it's been so long, but I couldn't get away. I know neither of you is around to hear this, but I miss you. I miss watching papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the Silver Shroud. Dad. You were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge. But watching them pair up, get married, have children. Well, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Well, since I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
And then we're gonna find out that we're gonna find her dead body, or her parents dead, and there's something. Watch, calling it now. The graphics could have looked better, I feel like. However, it does. This still looks really good to me. I don't know, I heard people complaining about that. I mean, you're in a wasteland. It's not gonna be pretty. I have no idea what we're coming up on. I really want to go to high school first. I feel like the airport I can. Yeah, the enemies are getting a little stronger over here. Not that much, just. But I'm bashing them with a wrench instead of shooting them. Thank you. He did. I don't know what's in here, but shoot. Level me up, boy. I really want to have this kick-ass base. Yes, sir. This feels a little sticky right now. Is this another tinker workshop? Workbench? Oh dang, look at that lag. That's a bad. Probably got to get rid of some of this stuff. Oh, give me some power armor. I'm done here. Shit. Wow, what a badass.
Search.
Why is this place so heavily guarded? For the power armor, possibly? Fix the terminal thing right now. Let's see what we get. Affects your ability to hack. Yeah. Hope I'm not about to get destroyed. Should have just bought that, did I not? Oh man, you have to equip cards. Someone else might get to make some games. can like Prisma up to do that? Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. I did not know you had to equip cards. Oh, nice. Weapons work for me. This is pretty cool. Got a fusion core, that's awesome. Any mod defense for that? See, what is this place that I'm at? What does that mean, that little dog thing? Alright. All these pistols. I'm gonna modify something, I don't know what to do. That has a scope on it. There's nothing I want to do to it right now. just having too much fun in here. Look at that. All right, I guess we can leave. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, whoops. I always usually just kind of guess on these. I have one left. Yep. This is how all of Fallout 4 went. I will get it. This store probably takes me nowhere. Probably just takes me back to where we were. Sometimes they should. Reset. Yeah. go do something. To find my way out of here. Oh, first thing. Probably gonna stop pretty soon. Look at that. Like, that just looks like a orc cup, do you want it? Like, is that what that means? Is there a legend I can look at? Or? Fast travel here at any time. I guess it's just good. I guess that's a good place to stop then, if we can fast travel here. So I'm gonna go ahead and go back to camp. And deposit a bunch of stuff and rest up. But until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Finally got to not just be raw gameplay, but anyways.